We'll guide you through how to move or transfer a SIM to another iPhone. If you find this useful, then please consider subscribing and liking the video. So if I go and open up the control center on this iPhone, you'll go and see it says EE because I've got an EE SIM card. But if I do the same on this phone, it says no SIM. So I want to transfer it from this phone to this phone. So to go and do this, you're going to go and need the SIM tool, but you could always go and use a paperclip or another sort of pin thing. It looks like this. Now go and find the SIM tray, it should be on the side of your iPhone. I'll just turn this off for now. And then all you need to do is put the pin in there and push it and the tray will pop out and you can then go and remove it like so. And then we have the SIM, just fell out there. So go and take this SIM like so and put the tray back in the iPhone. Get the iPhone you're moving the SIM to and go and find the SIM tray. As you can see, there it is. Then all you need to do is go and pop out the tray. And now we need to go and place the SIM card in this tray. The SIM's now in the tray and I'm pushing it into the iPhone like so. So I've now gone and inserted it and I'll then unlock the iPhone. And as you can see, we've now got some service. If I drag down, I've now gone and got the SIM card in the phone. It's that simple.